National Transportation Safety Board will be arriving in Chamberlain at any moment now to investigate a deadly plane crash over the holiday weekend. The victims in the plane crash were from Idaho and returning home from a hunting trip when their small plane went down. The plane was a single-engine turboprop passenger aircraft. It's believed to have been carrying 12 people when it crashed Saturday afternoon near a mile from the Chamberlain Airport. The area was under a winter storm warning at the time. Businessmen Kirk and Jim Hansen have been identified as two of the victims. Kirk's son, Stockton Hansen, is also believed to be among the dead. Family members say he had just been recently married. The passengers ranged in age from 7 to 81. Two people in their 20s and a teenager survived the crash. They are all in critical condition. KELOLAND Sarah McDonald is heading to the crash scene and will bring us the latest on the investigation tonight on KELOLAND News at 5, 6, and 10.